Latest victim.
How badly is it?
Pretty bad. She's dead.
Too bad. She was a beautiful.
Oh, it gets better. Seems she's the daughter of a previous unsolved case, Mr. Kim. He was killed last week.
Do you think they're connected?
I say it the same bet.
I need you two on the case. Can I count on you? You're the best I've got.
We are on this shit!
I hate this front of the job. That body gives me the grip.
Oh, I do not. Sometimes it's alright.
You're see. Has anyone ever told you that?
Not today.
Let's get this over with.
Okay, be kind. Betinu is a young Asian female. He died from Matthew.
Any sign of further far play?
Just that it looks like the killer really wanted her death done.
How can you tell?
Look how deep the pores are.
We better catch this guy soon. He's a maniac. I have a good idea where to start to say. Here she had a stalker.
Really? Let's have the boys bring him in.
Yeah.
You can't do this to me. I have rights. I want to talk to my lawyer.
Why don't you take a seat, Jimmy? Don't worry, this will all be over soon.
Sit down, Jimmy! Welcome to here!
What do you want from me?
We will ask the question!
Calm down, Detective Joe. Please, Jimmy, just answer our questions and you will be out of here in no time.
Okay, okay, okay.
Where were you last night?
I was at home. I was at home watching TV. I'm always watching TV.
You killed her.
Did you?
What? Who? I did what? Do? Who?
Do you know this girl?
That is...
Nico, we already know you caught me. Just admit that you killed her.
Did you do it, Jimmy?
So I followed her around a winter. Is that a crime?
Actually, it is.
Oh, I mean, we just ended up in the same place around. We liked the same things.
It's saying in our films, the Mary made a lot of complaints about you.
Following her down the street. We even have reports of you waiting outside the hospital for days after she was brought in. What do you have to say for yourself, Jimmy?
I didn't kill her, okay? I loved her and followed her around. That's it.
You're right there!